Hey everybody, what's up? Rob here, and welcome back to Honkai Star Rail. So today, I wanted to check out the new Trailblazer quest. I don't know if it's necessarily like a quest, per se. It's called something else. Oh, that's not the right one. Wait, didn't I click this? Yeah, it's Trailblaze Continuance, so it's almost like a... Like I guess an epilogue, I guess, if you will, for... Shinsho, maybe? Because I think that the last one we did in 1.4, it was like the same thing for Bellblog, but I could be wrong. But either way, I assume there's story relations, so that way we can get introduced to Huohua and also more of Gwynethyn, because of, or Gwynethyn, I guess is her name. Because I'm pretty sure, like, they're going to be the main characters of this. I think there might be others as well, like Sushang and someone else, maybe. But yeah, I actually got a, is it here? Yeah, I got a message from Gwynethyn, and, here we go. But yeah, she was, like, she sent this long message right here to crack me up. But basically, she was like, you know, if you want more details on the ghost, go follow little Gwe, I don't know, it almost seems like a rapper name or something like that. For more awesome content, and I was like, you know, hey, so where can I see it? And she's like, okay, sounds like you're interested. She hasn't even edited the stream recording yet, so she's gonna send us a link, and she's like, if you're interested, come find her. I told her I was interested, and she said, hurry up, and she's at RM Alley. If you see a red-haired traveler, it's me. So, I didn't realize, I just, like, popped up, there was a message, like, when the game updated. I was like, oh, okay. So, I'm excited to check this out. Looks like it's gonna be silly. But let's jump in. Oh, there she is. I see her. Hi. Hello, ma'am. I see you.
Konnichiwa, listener. Shinrei Geishou ni kyoumi ga atte, atashi no toko ni kitan da yo ne?
Oh, yeah. I'm curious what this is all about.
Chodo yokatta. Jitsu wa, sakki no haishin de totta douga no henshuu ga owatta tokoro nano. Kore de shouko o miserareru.
Oh, okay. Well, let's watch it.
Douga o miru mae ni, あんたに聞きたいことがあるんだけど あなたは幽霊や鬼の存在を信じますか?
Yeah. I believe.
やっぱり!
I didn't look at the other options.
私たちみたいな好奇心旺盛な人間は勘が鋭くて身の回りの奇妙なものに敏感なんだよね
Does this show you the options if you press this right here? Oh, you can't. I know you can't change them, but I knew it like showed you the story recap. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, because that's the new area, the Fictional Garden. We haven't been there yet. Oh boy. Oh, what the hell was that? Uh-oh, there's spirits. What the? Oh my gosh. Oh, look how cute she is.
この後、私とスーちゃんはスーエンを追い出されちゃったんだけど あんたは大事なところに気がついた?
Why is the third person perspective at the end? The comments were all looked like bots wrote. The ghosts were cheap special effects. I think it's this one.
それは編集。少し編集したの。何が起こったのかはっきり伝えるためにね。 それより一番肝心なのは
Well, it's definitely when they showed up, right?
よく見て。この問題の対処に来たのは
Oh, the judges from the Ten Lords Commissions. That's crazy. What's the Ten Lords Commission?
そう、スーちゃんは最初水源に幽霊が出るって話を信じてなかったんだけど、半眼が現れて。 要するに、あの人たちが水苑に現れたのは、戦士を揺るがすような大事件があったからに違いないってこと。
I mean, it could just be a coincidence. I mean, yeah, maybe it was just a false alarm.
その可能性もあるけど、私とスーちゃんはすぐにハンガンたちに追い払われたし、それに水苑を出るときに見ちゃったの。ハンガンたちが水苑に何かを設置しようとしてるところ。
I mean, there could have been something else going on. It just happened to coincide with you guys seeing whatever the hell that was.
これには絶対に裏がある。私が言いたいのは、幽霊はいるってこと。
Well, I mean, we could go check it out for ourselves.
ところでお姉さん、少し時間はあるかい？どうかな？二人だけで水苑を探検してみるというのは。
Let's go.
今度こそ。
Oh, why didn't we do that? Let's face the ghost together. You're going despite the risk? Oh yeah, let's face the ghost together.
あんたに会った時からこういうのに向いてると思ってたんだ。
Yeah.
それじゃあ行こう。
Let's go. パンパラーン。Ghastly Riviere. Riviere. I don't know why I can't pronounce that word sometimes.Okay, so how do we get there? We need to go. Are we even in the same area? No. We need to go up here. Okay. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, we've had a lot of stuff happen, like, in this area, I feel like. Is, Oh, yep, still here. That's cool.That's like one of my favorite things about this game is how you can come back to like each area and you see other characters just hanging out. I love it. Oh my god, that's so cool.
Ooh.
No, it's just your imagination.
Hey, 水苑に幽霊が出るって噂は聞いたことある？
No, I don't think so. We've never been here.
任せて。各地を巡る配信者として、私もいろいろ下調べしたんだ。ちょっと待ってね。動画の説明を探すから。
I like that her eye is like a diamond. I just noticed that, like right in the middle. That's so cool. I wish I was able to get her, but unfortunately she didn't come home on the banner.
すいすいたる線香、ぼうぼうたる常備。水苑はもともと古族の職人によって作られた園林道展であり、同胞たちがくつろぎ、詩を書き、宴を楽しむ場所であった。以下500文字は省略。
It's like their main area then.
30年前の北条戦争で、古族の飛行士の精鋭たちは総出で戦い、多くの死傷者が出たと言われている。そして、人々は自発的に水苑の古民塚に足を運び、死者に哀悼の意を表したという。その結果、水苑を訪れる人は少なくなり、笑い声もほとんど聞こえなくなった。
Damn. I didn't realize the Abundance War was 30 years ago. I must have missed that information when they said it before. I knew it was soon, but not that close.
時が経つにつれ、水苑では鬼火が目撃されたり、どこからともなくすすり泣く声が聞こえてきたりするようになった。だから先週ラフの住民の間で水苑には幽霊が出るって噂が広まり始めたの。
So it's definitely gonna be some like weird aura there for sure. Like if you ever go anywhere where it's like a mass amount of people and then they all got owned due to war or something like that, there's definitely gonna be some like weird aura when you go there because it's just like, man, I feel like I shouldn't be here or something like that.Sounds like the hauntings in the fictional garden could be true after all. And who wrote that for you? Oh no, let's go with the first one.
So, 水苑で配信するためにちゃんと事前調査したんだから。
Nothing wrong with that. Don't want to get hurt or anything while you're out here exploring.
幽霊の噂なんて眉唾に聞こえるかもしれないけど、今回獣王市の人間が介入したのは紛れもない事実だからね。それじゃ、この先は何かあったら迂回して進むようにしよう。
Okay.
幽霊はともかく、 Sneaky
mission heard.
Sate, 説明も終わったことだし、早速出発しようか。
Yes, ma'am.
足元に気をつけてね。
Let's go. Bum, 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 bum. That's pretty cool that they let just the two of us go. I like that. But sometimes it's like always a group, like March is always fucking there for some reason. Like, not that I don't like her, it's just like, why can't I just go alone? You know what I mean? Like this is really cool. Wow, this place is fucking awesome. It's a shame we didn't get it until after Halloween, but I am not gonna complain. I think this is really cool. Hello? Am I not allowed to go this way? Are they part of that, or...? Okay, okay.
あっちは獣王子のメイサが見回りをしてるから別の道から行った。
Alright. I didn't know. I didn't see enemies on the screen, so I thought I'd just walk around, you know? Check it out. Oh, this place is so cool. Got a nice little waterfall. Cool bridges everywhere. Creepy ass music. The plants look really good. All the trees and stuff. Why is there just a random tree floating...Whatever. Oh, teleport. Let's go. Oop. I see a treasure chest over there. Is this where we came from? Yeah, okay. Just trying to get the map down. Okay, yeah. We came that way, went that way, now this way. There's definitely something over here.Oh, we don't want to go that way. Treasure chest. Boop. Heck yeah.
ここ怖い雰囲気があって動画にいいかも。撮影しておこった。
Let's get them while they're not paying attention. Gotcha. So these are new enemies. I haven't seen these yet. What do we got here? Let's get some information.Enemies? Boop. Mara struck Warden. Okay. Attacks changes to sawing evil severe. Wind damage to a single target. Enter the maddening state at the start of battle while the maddening state uses sawing evil severe. So this one. Okay. So more damage. And is this the same? No, this is a different one. Wait. It is the same one. Okay.Mara struck Warden. That's so cool. Can we not move them around? No. That's a shame. I wish you could do that. Maybe it's like in the other area. Oh, 10 Lords commissioned soldiers has fallen to the Mara. As long as they're still mortals of flesh and blood, the people of Shenzhou will never be able to escape their fate. Yeah. Sag. Alright. I was hoping to get Kaku's ult. Ooh, okay, two hits. Ow. Alright, we got this.
素晴らしいとさようなら。
バン。バン。Bring him back up. That's 16,000 HP, bro. What? Oh, that fake. No, I thought it was her turn. I was wanting to heal. Healage. Nice. Let's go. Got him. Oh my.
I'm
gonna do Sambo because I think Kaku will get hers fast. No problem. Yeah, see, wasn't worried about it. Alright, let's do this. It's about to go down. Get them all, my boy. Do your thing. And. Ooh, nice. 128, let's go.Alright, let's build that back up. Everybody should be fine. Got him. He's gonna come back up. Bitch, back up. Bitch, back up. I think she might be gone. Yeah, okay, so that's one less down. Boom. Right, we're gonna do this. So then that way we can boost the attack and then also heal real fast. Oh, I don't need the heal. Never mind. It already happened. Okay. Attack with you. And. Bye. Nice. Hell yeah. Yeah, I've only tried this team out for a little bit, but I'm having a lot of fun with it. Because before I had Setinyu and I had Asta in here for speed, but I realized I don't technically really need to worry about speed with Kafka because I have her light cone, so. I mean, obviously it's always gonna help, but I was just like, do I want more speed or more attack? Okay. Keep on going up here. And attack this, how you go? Oh, what do you want me to do about this?
Just wait. There's someone in front of me. Let's go.
I was gonna say, I'm like, there's an enemy over there. Can we go? Oh, we can go around. Shit, okay. I didn't even see that. Ooh, wait, what? Huh? Where was that? Where'd it go? I saw it. What the hell was that? It looked like I could search. Oh. Someone who eats with you or lends you money may not be your friend, but the one who is willing to pay you a visit at your grave is certainly a true friend. Are there more of this? That was weird. It looked like it happened right here. It happened so fast, so I was like, wait, what did I just pass? What over here? The words carved on the tombstone are fairly visible, but the surrounding cracks reveal the poor condition that it's in. What was that paper kite? An observant person would quickly realize that this is an unspoken tradition among Foxians to dedicate kites to fallen pilots. And it's evident that flying... Wait, what? Wait, there's more? The song speaks to how they discard their wings in the fire and the death of their lover is a symbol of detachment from love. Whoa. That's weird. I didn't know you could like read it and it has more to it. It's evident that flying has long been a part of their lives. Okay, that's what it was. Alright. Interesting. Alright, back this way? What am I missing here? I need to go that way, but there is people over. Wait, what? We tried to go up that way, but it said there was someone there. So they want us to go around, but there's somebody here too. That doesn't make any sense. Did I miss something? Is there like a secret passage over here? No? Yeah, because we don't want to get caught by them. That definitely looks like the way we need to go though. Because there's definitely a bridge over there. Unless if there's some other way to cross behind them? Because I don't know how to get that bridge up there. Because that would be the way to go. Because we could get on the bridge. How the hell did we get over there, though? Well, no, there are enemies there, too. I feel like I'm messing something up here. There must have been a secret path I missed or something. Oh, but see, they are there. What if I just sneak around them? They'll never know I'm here. See? Ninja mode. We got this. I don't know why the hell they told me that I need to go the other way. Alright, I think we should be good if we keep going this way. They'll never find me. I'll attack this. Also gonna attack that. We need to stay away from the enemies. We don't want them to see us.
Shh. I'm not here.
You see nothing? Uh-oh. Where are they aiming? Okay. Oh, there's a new enemy over here. Hello? The Shape of Perdition. I almost said Propition. Okay, new enemy. Let's go. What am I supposed to do about that, though? They're looking right where I need to go. It says they're looking the other way. Whatever. Alright, somehow we made it. Let's go. Sneaky, sneaky. Okay. That took forever. Oh, shit.
お前たち何者だ。なぜここに来た。
直
ちに逮捕する。
We didn't do anything. I swear. Oh shit. Oh, did we get to fight? 立ち入り禁止区域に侵入した不審者は逮捕してから尋問することになっている。例外はない。
立ち入り禁止区域？水野はいつからあんたたちのものになったの？
Oh, restricted area. Okay, I wonder why that is. Like, what the hell are you guys doing here?
小悪大佐。
Attack boost. Boom. Oh shit, alright, you know what?
お客様を裏切れと追加料金ですよ。
千の珍奇を持ってコブ一心同期。
Oh no, that's not good. Oh, that is not good. Oh, I don't have any points though. I used them all. Crap, I wasn't paying attention. Oh fuck. He's dead. Yep. I called it. I was like, I knew he was dead. I fucked up. I really need to get her more speed so she can come back. Like, she's just too slow every time I need to heal her. Fuck. Oh. Oh! Oh, there she is. She's so pretty. Hanya. Damn, dude, that thing kicked my ass. They had like a new ability. I didn't see what that was. You're just scared by everything, girl.
Oh, she's so pretty.
だからあなたたちのことも何も知らないわけじゃない。I'm excited to finally see her.
ケイナイフン、種族の民、無職。先日、雲気軍の師匠と一緒に水苑に入り込んだ。
え、無職？いやいや、私は大道芸人で、時事ネタを探してる配信者だよ。少なくともまともに仕事してるから。
They're like, yeah, okay.
それからそっちは。
Your Honor, it was her idea. You may have heard of the Galactic Baseballer. Oh my God, no. I'm Nazna. Nice to meet you.
請求列車の乗員、新作譜の客人、運気軍を手伝い、剣木の災いを鎮めた同盟の友人。
Oh, she's so pretty too. We saw her a while back. I've been hoping she'd be playable as well. Are all of them members?
Hajimemashite. Atashi wa Chuoshi no Hangan de. Hobo te iu no.
Aw, she's so cute. Hi, hello, Hobo.
Fofo. あなたも獣王氏の半眼なのですから、もう少し勇気を持って発言してください。
Ah, she can help it.
はい。
聞かせて、ケイナイフン。ここに戻ってきた理由は何？
Cause I'm a streamer and I need content.
理由は特にないっていうか、ただしばらく更新してなかったから、心霊関係の動画を撮ろうと思ってきただけで。
Just shaking my head, like, what the hell's wrong with you, girl?
先週には幽霊などいないと言ったはずです。先週の住民である以上、そのような迷信に惑わされ、いたずらに噂を広めてはいけません。
でも見たんだもん、鬼火が飛んでキーキー笑ってるところ。それにスーちゃんだって。
あの、ケイナイフンさん、ちょっと説明が難しいんだけど、あれはあなたが思ってるような幽霊や妖魔じゃないの。ケイナイフンさんは今故郷の伝説を先週にも当てはめちゃってるんじゃないかな。
I wonder where is she from then?
あのいたずらをするものは、採用って言って、すごく危険なエネルギー寄生物なの。
Heliobi? Or Heliobi?
本当？信じられない。採用？何それ？わかった。先週では幽霊のことを採用って呼んでるんだね。そういうことだよね。
You just needed to be, don't you? She's like, no, that's not.
やっぱり尻尾に出てきてもらうしか。尻尾。
Mr. Tail.
はいはい、聞こえてるっつーの。うっせえな、たく。俺様は人間に飼われた珍獣じゃねえってのに。
That's so cool. I was wondering, because they like kind of show him a little bit in the, in the preview and stuff like teasing her, but it's cool to actually see him like separate. Come out.
Uh oh. 俺様が最後。お前が幽霊と勘違いしてる存在だ。これで分かったか？分かったならさっさと失せな。
She's gonna lose her shit.
変な人、心霊現象を撮影するために来たはずだ。いざ本物を見たら大騒ぎするなんて。
He looks so cool. I love how calm she is.
深呼吸、ケイちゃん、冷静になって、深呼吸。こちらの尻尾様と。おしゃべりさせてもらってもよろしいでしょうか。
She's about to lose her mind, like,
うっせろっつっただろ。
Give
me. お前付き合ってる暇なんかねえんだよ。
What a rude ghost. Yeah, I was gonna say, let's go. He doesn't want to talk to us.
空気が読める小娘じゃねえか。
See?
まだ引けない。こんな機会めったにないもん。ハンガー様、この炎団子は一体何なの？一般人に危害を加えない保証はある？何か対策は？それにどうしてハンガン様がこんなものを身につけてるの？
That's a good question.
会うべきものにはあったでしょう。ハンガンには他にも仕事がありますので。
Aww.
フォフォ、二人を送ってあげてください。
はい。
お姉ちゃん怒らないで。お姉ちゃんは普段から任務で人と接する機会が少ないから、ここは私に任せて。ちゃんと説明すればこの人たちも自分から帰ってくれると思う。
Is she actually related, or is she just calling her sister because they're part of the same group?
今の水炎の異常は、いくら私たちが隠そうとしても注目されるのは避けられない。ここでこの二人を乱暴に追い払ったところで、
きっと
諦めきれなくて後で戻ってきちゃうだろうし。 その時今日みたいに運よく私たちに会えるとも限らない。
Well, let us know what's up.
大丈夫、私に任せて、お姉ちゃん。二人とも構造士の増加航路が壊れたことは知ってると思う。そのせいで航路の中に封じられていた西洋という妖魔が逃げ出してここに潜伏してるの。中央市民はそれを追って捕らえるよう命令を受けてる。だから早くここから離れてほしい。これはあなたたちの身の安全のためでもあるから。
I mean, we could always help if you want.
質問があったら私に聞いて、できるだけあなたたちの好奇心を満たしてあげる。でも質問に答えた後は秘密を守って、おとなしく水苑から離れ、二度と戻ってこないって約束して。
Alright, well, let's ask away if we can.
話のわかるハンガン様、ありがとう。聞いたらすぐここを出ていくって約束する。
因果伝の6時として全知全能とまではいかないけど、あなたたちの好奇心は満たせると思う。さあ、何でも聞いて。
The Hall of Karma. That must be a part of where the Ten Lords are at. What exactly are Heliobi?
大牧師の分類によると、西洋は天外から来たエネルギー気生物、鬼火の形をした聖火の聖。
Huh. Interesting. Okay.
例えるなら、火に向かって飛ぶ虫かな。ただ、西洋にとっての熱源は、他でもない感情を持つ生き物の思想なの。
Oh. Interesting. So it's because of things that we're thinking that brings them here? Is it like negative or strong emotions? Are they dangerous?
西洋は知的生命体に寄生して、宿主の経験の方に感情を味わうのが好きだから。
Yep.
西洋は少しずつ宿主の神経系に根を張り、その内なる欲望や弱点を利用して、妄想天道に陥らせ、人を操り人形のようにまた遊ぶ。そして、宿主は西洋の言いなりになる。私たちは、この乗っ取られた状態を、脱者と呼んでる。
It almost kind of reminds me of that thing that you see that like gets into bugs and stuff. I think they like kind of like I did a representation of it in Limbo. Was that the game? Yeah, like the little worm like gets in your body and you can't like control or whatever. I was like, oh god, that's creepy. So that's what they're kind of equating these Heliobus to. What the hell?
ここまで来ると寄生された人の頭の中にはもう過去の自分じゃなくて自分と似ているようで全く異なる西洋しか残ってない。
Yep.
やがて宿主の体は西洋によって燃え尽きた薪のように消耗していくの。
And then it's just gonna go on to the next one. The tail is dangerous too?
おい、小娘。持ってなんだ、持って。
Oh.
俺様が一番危険に決まってんだろうが。
Okay.
尻尾は、カンア様の手で、私の尻尾に封印されたの。だから、他の人に危害を加えることはない。
Alrighty, well that's fine.
厄介なのは、西洋は肉体を持った生き物じゃないから完全には滅ぼしにくい点。だから増加航路が治るまで、獣王氏はこの肺炎に速形退社陣を設置して妖魔たちを閉じ込めようとしてるの。
I'm trying to get him back there. Alright, no more questions.
見ての通り、速形退社陣はまだ未完成で、逃げた西洋も全部は回収できてない。ここはとても危険だから、ハンガンのフォフにあなたたちを遠隣から連れ出してもらう。
OK。
全部は回収できてない。それって先週の他の場所で起きた心霊現象も西洋と関係があるかもしれないってこと？
Oh, there we go。
ハンガン様、私は耳が早いから何か役に立てるかもしれない。
I mean, we're here, might as well help.
必要ありません。関係者以外、今すぐここから立ち去ってください。
Alright, jeez.
その、そろそろ行こっか。
I talked to Anya again. She's so pretty. Oh my gosh. I love her hair. Oh, wow. I've never actually seen, like, the back of her design. That's so pretty, too. Holy crap. I love the color scheme. Because usually all I ever see is just the front. She's got, like, a leg tattoo going on there. Can we zoom in? Enhance. Oh, she's so gorgeous. She's got a yin-yang on her belly. Oh, that's so cool. Like, the gold, like, goes down to each individual finger, except for her thumb. Holy crap. And then just all the designs on the back, too. That's so cool. And her little hairpin, too. I love her hair. That's interesting. It's like, is that part of a bow? Or is that her hair? Oh. That's so cool. All right. Chat with Hufa. Oh wait, yeah, can we talk to her again? See what happens.
この水煙では様々な異常現象が起きてる。中央市でもあなたたちの安全は保証できない。早くここから離れた方がいい。
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, my nose. Yeah. I think I feel a sneeze coming.
幽霊に西洋に出しちゃ頭に棒を突っ込まれてめちゃくちゃにかき回されたような気分。
Well, at least you got some information, though.
でもよく考えてみたら、都市伝説の幽霊の話とはあんまり変わらないか。エネルギー寄生物とか、ちょっと害虫みたいに聞こえるけど、全然ミステリアスでもないし、怖くもないかも。
Myths are born out of ignorance, or ghosts can't exist without mystery. Ooh, let's go with that one.
それは考えてなかった。あんたってすごいね。尊敬する。
No problem.
でも視聴者たちは、ミステリーとか、霧に包まれた秘密や陰謀なんかに惹かれるから。
Yeah.
私たち配信者はそれに合わせるしかないんだ。ああ、好奇心は満たされたけど、余計に疑問が湧いてきた。でも半眼様に帰るって約束しちゃったし、破るわけにはいかないよね。
I was gonna say, they've tried to kick us out like three times. They're like, will you guys just fucking leave?
ちょっと待って。尻尾の動画を撮って、水煙の不気味な鬼火、憑依された無垢なる孤族の少女ってタイトルをつけてアップロードすれば、かなり話題になりそうじゃない？
Clickbait!
ね、私に力を貸してくれる？
What are we gonna do with you? You'll be handed a few centuries of jail if you irritate the judges.
それは確かに。でも私の場合は寿命もあるからせいぜい数十年が限界じゃないかな。それじゃ、行こう。
All right, let's get out of here.
そろそろ出発してもいいかな。
Yes, ma'am.It's still coming too?
尻尾は尻尾に封印されてるから。
Oh. Well?
封印、封印。いつかお前の手でその封印を解かせてやる。
I'm surprised he doesn't have his own name. I thought he was gonna have a name, not just tail.
私だって尻尾と一緒になりたくてなったわけじゃないもん。もう出発していい？うん、じゃあ行こう。
Let's go!
こっちの道から行こう。こっちの方が近いから。
I'm gonna take that if you don't mind.
尻尾を呼んで一緒に写真を撮ってもいい？
ケイナイフンさん、今は公務中だから。
静
かすぎて。だんだん怖くなってきた。しっかり私についてきてね。
Right next to you. I'm not going nowhere.
今の聞こえた。
Ooh.
変な音したよね。
It's only somebody laughing. Uh-oh.
お化けだ
Is that the same kind of thing as Mr. Tail?
Shippo. Hokano Sayo Nano.
Chigeo. この弱虫が。俺様は何も見てねえ。
So、I didn't see anything. What the hell are you guys tripping about?
ところで、ケナイフンさんは?
Oh, she got scared, dude.
ケナイフンさん。
She's gone.
まさか、迷子。
Was she gonna have gone that far?
ケナイフンさんを見つけてくれ。
Okay, okay.I was just trying to look around. Hello?
K-Knife-un, doko? Fofo, shikkari watashi ni tsuite kite.
Oh, yeah, I actually get to hear my voice. Ah, so pretty, too.
Fofo?
Uh-oh.
Mazui. Fofo made inaku natteru.
How did we lose her? Huh?Shenanigans are afoot. Somebody's messing with us. Don't look into it. It didn't. It stayed. It stayed! The book!What just happened? We got dragged into the mirror, dude.
私は今どこにいるの?水煙の中。いや、何か違うような気がする。
Maybe because you're not in the Pixel Garden?
とにかく先に進んでみよう。
All right, let's keep going.Oh, it's just me. Oh, fuck. I hate this happens. Let's go right. Let's see what happens. Hello? Did this take me back? Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. So do I just go to any random door, see if it opens?The illusory maze.
私戻ってきたの?
Yeah, but we went right last time, if I remember. Oh.
この辺りをもっとよく観察すれば、今の状況から抜け出せるかもしれない。
Oh man, now I'm just confused. Up here?Hey, hey,
ここの道、何かの幻覚で歪んでるみたい。この辺りをもっとよく観察すれば、今の状況から抜け出せるかもしれない。
What do I do to break out this side?
この道は、さっき通ったはずだけど。この辺りをもっとよく観察すれば、今の状況から抜け出せるかもしれない。
This way?
どうやら
気づいたみたいだね。Oh, shit, I didn't get a chance.
お前から特別な匂いがする。お前…水煙の落ち葉はささやき、炎は泣きながら教えてくれた。ある強大な肉体が近づいていると。その体からは、元老と戦った気配がするとも言っていたけど。お前が、元老を追い払ったやつだったなんて。
Your point being?Yeah, they want to eat me.
お前の存在を感じるだけで、美味しくて震えが止まらない。
Not happening.
味見してもいい?一口、ほんの一口でいいから。早くお前を味わいたくて、たまらないんだよ。
Oh, fuck, I gotta fight with just her.
普通の気候じゃないの?
もちろん私の意のままに踊る駒に過ぎない。
Why are you excited I'm beating these ones up? Gonna hit him with flap.
Rule は破るためにある。
And boom. Got him. Oh.Oh shit. Can it do that with us having the Stellar on?
よくやった。でもさっきの戦いで、お前の生きる意欲はかきたてられた。
I tried.
それを招待状にして、しばらくお前の体に取り付かせてもらおうかな。
Well, shit. Who are you? What do you want?
おいしい宿主、お前は特別な味がした。今まで私が取り付いてきた奴らとは違う。お前の体の奥底にあるそれは一体何なの？太陽？熱い。私のことはフエンと呼んで。
Serious?
私の目的については何も心配しなくていい。ただここから出たいだけで、お前を傷つけるつもりはないから。
Why can't you leave my room?
今の状況を説明してあげる。先週人はお前が遭遇したことを気打症と呼ぶの。そのまま進み続けても何の意味もない。
Fair enough.
だから私がお前を助けて、ケイエンが仕掛けた現象迷宮から脱出させる。その代わり、お前は私が獣王子から逃げるのを手伝う。お互いに助け合って、誰も借りを作らない。どう？
I mean, if you can help me get out of here, I'm down. Yeah, I'll say, who's Fury Knox?
見ての通り、私はここの主じゃない。この迷宮を仕掛けたのは別の採用で、名前はケーン。残念だけど、お前を助けられるのは私しかいないの。
That's what you want me to think. I've already found clues that can get me out of here.
あの迷子の狐ハンガンが残した紙布？
Oh.
そんなもの、何の役にも立たないよ。
Never mind.
私が取り付いた今、お前は普段なら見えないものを見ることができる。
I don't know if I like the sound of that.Fine, this is just a strategic partnership.
悪くない。お前は物分かりがいいんだね。
Fine.
お前を尊重して、この体を勝手にもてあそんだりはしないから。目的を果たしたら、すぐに出ていく。さあ、
Asa.
もう一度あの主婦の小人たちを見てみて。今なら次に進む方向がわかるはずだよ。
I'll go find them.
シフの小人たちを探して。あれはハンガンのお友達が残した余計な手がかりだからね。私を信じて。私もお前と同じでここから出たい。お互いに利用し合う仲なんだから。私を信じなくても構わない。どっちにしろお前は私を振り切れないしね。
Oh, hey, here we go. Does this mean it's the right way when you find the talismans?
お前の目に見える紙人形を浮き上が
Oh wait, this is part two, huh? Where was the other one? Oh, shit, ah!
この視界話本が現象迷宮に現れたのには理由がある。話本の中にここから脱出するためのヒントが隠されてるの。覚えられなかったらもう一度見てもいいからね。
Wait, well, there was this here. Was there another one? That was part two. That's why I was confused. I'm like, did we miss part one? I didn't see anything. Okay. all of them right there. I thought it was gonna be like a way out, not necessarily. The gloomy doors are silent. You follow the instructions on the book and knock on the doors 3 times on the left, 3 times on the right. Okay. Yep. Here? I don't see. I thought we had to get the... Wait, why is it telling me to go over this way, though? There's nothing over here. Do I have to break all those? Yeah, we don't know. I didn't mean to do it again. Shit. Wait. These are all back? So, do I just hit the ones that have those open? I'm so confused. Yeah. Oh, it's from talking to him, that's why. So maybe it's only by using those and not the other ones. I don't think there was anything else like that though. There's a talisman's there too. I don't know if that's right, we could try. Okay. So it was because of the blocks. Or not blocks, I mean, it was because they had like the spirits next to them to keep that in mind. Oh, it doesn't help me, I swear, it never fails. Anytime I like try to record or stream or do anything like between 1 and 2 in the afternoon, I don't know what it is, but for some reason I get really sleepy. It never fails. Literally just had lunch and had a pretty decent sized pop too. So there should be some caffeine in my body, but it's just like, you need to sleep now. Nope.
Oh, wait.
How am I supposed
to...
Are you gonna hide inside of me? There's a judge up ahead. What are you scared? I'm getting her out of here too. I keep my promises. Oh, whatever. Fine. I'll just get us out of here. Don't worry about it. Whoa, whoa, are you okay? I'm glad you're all right. Oh, it's okay. I've not found her, but I definitely think she'll be okay. She's probably trapped somewhere around here. Oh god, why did I say that? Oh, you're okay. Did I just really say that?
Oh,
you suck. Sirius, I should have known. I was wondering.
あなたならきっと出口を見つけられるよね。お願い、私も連れて行ってください。見てらんねえな。獣王子の半眼ともあろうものが人に助けを求めることしかできねえのかよ。Nothing
wrong with asking for help.
しっぽだって私は半眼に向いてないって知ってるくせに。獣王子で働いてれば少しずつでも勇気が湧いてくると思ったのに。
やっぱりダメなものはダメなんだ。まあ、you can get better. You just need some more time. この役立たずが、なんでこの俺様がお前なんかに封印されたんだ。いつも威張るばっかりで、今日なんて一緒に罠にはまっておいて。一体どっちが役立たずなの。Tell him.
I can't find the way help I got possessed. It's not gonna say it. She's probably gonna be mean again.
ついてきても無駄。私はあんたを残してここを出ていく。
Mean.
じゃあね。そんな行かないで。私も連れて行って。
That's not nice. I didn't say that. Serious, you beast.
はあ。生命分類の観点から見れば、お前の方がその言葉に近いと思うけど。
Literally never hear my character talk, and then you're gonna give her a voice, and she's gonna talk shit the whole time? Well, not the whole time, but. Aww, you made her cry.
Oi, oi, いい加減にしろ! こいつをバカにしていいのは俺様と半眼だけだ。わかったか?
Tell the Heliobot, not me. I'm not saying it.
いや、なんだ?
Yeah, there it is.
通りの匂いがする。
He's like, wait a minute.
てめえ。操り人形の体に隠れて腹話術とか。
He knew exactly who it was, damn.
Oh
boy. Ignamar the Great. That seems new. Have we heard that name before?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. それも違うか。今のお前は番犬ですらない。ただの尻尾だもんね。尻尾。
調子に乗りやがって。さっさとその小娘の体から出ていけ。さもないと俺様が食ってやる。
Someone destroy you.
Yeah, coy. Nante ne. Ima no omae wa sono hangan no karada kara hanareru koto mo dekinai n desho? Soitsu o marugoto nomikomu koto mo nigeru koto mo dekinai. Shippo sama, o kawaisou ni.
That'd be hilarious if he still was able to do something.
おい、泣き虫、早く何とかしろ。七尾太さん、この尻尾を体に貼って、作用は短期間で人間の体を完全に支配することはできないの。尻尾を使えば一時的にあなたへの影響を抑えられる。おい、小娘、さっさと慰めてやれ。 こいつの鳴き声、途切れ途切れの蚊の葉音よりやかましい。ウエンの言葉は大げさだが、あいつを傷つけたことは事実だ。お前、ちょっと慰めてこい。
I can do that. Are you looking down on her all the time?
ああ。 だからあいつにはお前みたいな同類の慰めが必要なんだ。分かったらぼさっとしてないでさっさと行け。
So yeah, I'm gonna make her feel like crap so you can make her feel better. Go. You can roam free even though you're sealed?
誰が自由だって？俺様の行動範囲はこれっぽっちしかねえ。これを自由に動けるなんて言ってるわけじゃねえよな。
Okay, so it's like a radius that he can go.
そもそも尻尾に封印されてなかったらこんなところでお前らとままごとなんかやってねえっつうの。
But he was sealed. That's a little different. The other one, she was like, she took over my body. Whoa, I did not do that.
すごいごちそう。人間の感情って美味しい料理みたい。悲しみの涙を。
It's weird. Don't you ever talk through me like that again.
ずっと閉じ込められてたんだから、息抜きくらいしたっていいじゃない。それに、さっき紙布を貼ったでしょ。
Oh, did we?
そのせいで今は何もできないの。
I don't see it on me.
私たちの約束を忘れないでね。目的が達成された時だけお前の体から離れてあげる。
Say, are you still possessing me?
まさか私が消えるからって憑依が解かれたとでも思ってるわけ。甘い。
Excuse me. Just asking a question. I don't know. Well, well, I'm sorry everyone's being a fucking asshole to you.Give her a hug. Aww. I'm sorry, Hua Hua, are you okay?
あなたのせいじゃない。悪いやつがおったんだから。あなたみたいな優しい人があんなひどいこと言うわけないってわかってる。きっと。あの西洋に取り憑かれたせいだって。
That's not true.
一言も言い返せなかった。私は昔から臆病で、恥ずかしがり屋で、尻尾に取り憑かれてから、私の人生はずっと悪夢みたいだった。
Well, it doesn't help that he picks on you all the time.
学生時代なんて、いつも。なんで尻尾に火がついてるのって聞かれてたし、人混みの中を歩いてるとずっとスポットライトを浴びてるみたいに目立っちゃうし。
全部俺様のせいだって言いたいのか。あの時おとなしく俺様に食われてりゃそんな風に悩む必要もなかっただろうが。
Maybe she just wanted to be her own person, bro, without you being attached to her. She didn't get a chance. Is there no way they could put you out of harm's way? That's not your fault. You're not useless. You don't have to apologize. You're doing very well already. I'll say you're also the one who left the paper dolls for me. Thank you.
聞いただろ。分かったらもう泣くな。お前は役に立つ。もちろんお前が残した紙人形もな。
Your paper dolls are useful too. Yeah, see, look at that. He's actually trying to comfort her. That's nice.
ああ、やってらんねえ。もし俺様が自由に動けたら、速攻で不縁のクズを食って。 お前みたいな泣き虫も丸呑みにしてやるってのに。
He's gonna fucking eat everybody.
残念だね、尻尾。お前も私も、もう昔とは違う。あの頃の力が残っていれば、この元凶どころか。これを作ったケイエンさえ、一口で食べれたのに。
I mean, are they still around?
あの頃の力?
Yeah, I didn't say old power.
あれ?尻尾。その泣き虫、お前の過去について何も知らないの?小娘。人間が集まる場所を探すはずの西洋が、どうして今この寂れた水苑に集まっているのかわかる?
Is there bodies here for some reason?
No. 飲み会とか?
No.
千年前、この水苑は大西洋良源とある将軍が激闘を繰り広げた場所だった。
I was gonna say, I was like, Qingwen.
航路は砕け散り、西洋は逃げ去った。かつて両元を構成していた西洋の断片たちは、再び将軍と戦うという悲願を胸に、ここに戻ってきたの。あの戦いは天地を揺らした。両元は変幻自在で、水と炎を操り、山を砕いては雷を落とし、あの将軍と互角に戦った。
Just fucking going at it, man. Holy fuck.
本当に互角?
Evenly matched, really? I didn't know that Qingyuan had such a story. History.
十王氏の記録によると、両元は東行っていう将軍に惨敗したことになってるけど。
So do we know Qing Shao? I don't know if we know that one. That name doesn't sound familiar.
そりゃ人間の記録は将軍の功績ばかり称えるに決まってるじゃない。残念ながら大西洋良源は無数の同胞たちから力を吸収したにもかかわらず、人間の狡猾さを甘く見たせいで、その将軍に惜敗しちゃったの。その戦いの後、再び形を作ることができなかった両元は、バラバラの異なる断片となって散らばり、増加航路に封じられた。
Can't blame him. I won't have to deal with that shit again.
でも、何事にも例外はある。しっぽ、お前は脱走して自由になったと思ってたけど、まさか。この小さな狐娘に調教されてるなんてね。
Also, he does talk shit, man.
本当に笑わせる。
調教じゃねえ。落ちぶれた時に偶然この小狐に出会っただけだ。運が悪かっただけだっつうの。
He's just like, I didn't have a choice.
小さい頃。ラフの片隅で、
no.
星の息の炎を見つけて、私、かわいそうだなって思って、その炎を自分の尻尾に乗せてあげたんだ。なのに尻尾は、私を食べようとしたの。間一髪のところで現れた半眼たちのおかげで、なんとか命拾いできたけど、
お前なんざ腹の足しにもなんねえっての。
Really pretty scared the hell out of her.
少し大げさじゃねえか。
それから今日までの間、どんなに後悔して涙を拭いてきたか。きっとあの頃は頭がおかしくなってたんだ。絶対そう。
Oh, you're not stupid.
面白い。でも尻尾の思い通りにならなかったのは残念。そうでなければこの小娘の体を借りて両元みたいに先週で大暴れできたのにね。
Wouldn't also depend on how much power she had too for or Well, I guess it's dependent on her emotions, right? So then, yeah, I guess that would make sense. Why didn't they challenge the general?
I mean,
this is interesting. This is interesting that they would use, like, an actual sentient being to power something without them expecting them to want to do, I don't know, be their own thing, I guess, maybe? Don't think we're the ones to blame here.
Maybe that's not what he wants.
Well, I mean, that's what you want us to think. Okay. So search clues from other volume of supernatural stories. Oh. Oh, this is part three. I never found the first part. Do we have... Well, crud. Oh, here we go. Please break all the cerulean vases. As for the vermilion ones, they must remain intact. So, what is this? There's a place within the boundaries known as the Lucifox Forest, which was built by the Foxian craftsmen for the enjoyment of the garden's visitors. Over the years, they expanded it with elegant buildings, marking it with exceptional opulence. General Teng Zhao entered this area, but instead of seeing its beauty, he found it in ruins and desolation, filled with an eerie and sinister atmosphere. He wondered how a place like this could fall in such disrepair when the fictional garden had only been completed decades prior. He suspected that this was the work of the Heliobi? I don't know technically how it's pronounced. Illusions. He arrived at the courtyard and was greeted by a young servant who bowed and offered him a food box. When he examined it closely, he noticed that the young servant had milky eyes, indicating impairment of sight. The food is simple, a mere token of goodwill. You've come a long way, hungry and tired, so my master's wishes for you to dine before we discuss matters further. I passed through at least 10 moon gates to get here, but in all my visits in the Fixtral Garden, I don't remember encountering so many guests. If your master wished to negotiate, they should do so openly and with respect. Where does it find the audacity to play tricks on me? The young servant remained unperturbed by Teng Zhao's stern words, as if deaf to his thunderous reprimand. With the tricks of your master has played with the dark arts, and if I were to eat from his box, I would probably find a lump of black mud in my mouth. With a flick of his sleeves, General Teng Shao tossed the food box into the ground. Sure enough, it grew spider-like limbs and skittered away. General, with your divine insight and clear vision, you've already passed the test. As a token of acknowledgement, my master wishes to present you with a gift, answered the blind servant calmly. In the side of the room, there are various chests to choose from. Please select the least expensive one. As for the porcelain vases in the entrance, the blind young servant's face twisted into a disturbing smile, no longer resembling that of an innocent child. My master said, General, after enduring so much on the battlefield, I'm sure you know how much compassion for the wounded and fallen soldiers. Or you'd show. Please break all the cerulean vases. As for the vermilion ones, they must remain intact. It seems that we are guaranteed to strike this deal, and the general let out a long sigh. He looked up and found out that the clear moon had disappeared, replaced by thick enveloping clouds. Let's hope your master doesn't come to regret this decision. Teng Zhao strode forward, pushing open the final gate. Okay. Oh, that's fine. I didn't know. Alright, so... Is it these? Yeah, oh, they're even highlighted green too. I didn't even realize that. Okay. It said take the least expensive one. That's this one, basic. Okay, that should do it. Hey, let's go. We got it. Okay, so the thing was just like... Ooh. The thing was like a story, but it also gave us a clue as to how we're supposed to... I didn't realize the first time. I just went through it. I wish I would have read it. It's like actual more backstory to this place, which is cool. Yes, you did. Oh. Hey, that's our friend. Yeah, we need to go that way. Can we go that way? Is there anything else back here? I didn't know if there was... like a treasure chest or something. Probably not, though. I think all the ones we saw in the back room, it was just for the trial. That was pretty cool to see all those treasure chests in one room. Let's go. Investigate. Yay! Yeah, we accidentally came in. I don't know how. Oh, we're trying. We're just trying to figure out how to get out of here. Is it that easy? We just walk through? Whoa, what the... did we go somewhere else?
Oh, yeah. Mirrors
are what do you know? Not all of them are real? Okay. So how do we know what one's the real one?
Okay.
Let's do it. Investigation time. Is there anything that stands out automatically? No, not really. That's not right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think that was her. Alright, investigate. Let's try the one in the middle. That seems like that would have been maybe Hanya. Okay. And last one.
Yeah.
That sounds right. Yeah, we're being prevented from leaving. There are multiple bronze mirrors here, and the Halo bus is trying to trick us.
なるほど。恐れる必要はありません。フォフォは私のことをよく知っていますから、本物か偽物かの区別もつくでしょう。
I believe that. I think this is the right one.
でも、もし 私に見分けられなかったら。
Nah, we believe in you. You got this, girl.
今は自分を信じるしかありません。さあ。
Yep. Let's go. Oh. Okay, now there's talismans everywhere. Okay.
さあ、フォフォ。かが。
ちょっと待ってください。
How did Fofo become a judge of the Ten Lords Commission? Doesn't she know though?
Yeah.
What is your relationship between the two of you? And Hanya. Oh. Nope. Alright, that's it. No. Oh my god, I wanted to investigate. I almost hit X too many times. I've been mad at myself. Okay, let's try this one.
So, Fofo.鏡を通って私の元へ来てください。
ちょっと待ってください。
relationship?
カンアは私の妹ですが、これだけでは真偽を確かめられないでしょう。他の質問に変えてください。
Oh. They are legit related then. Okay, that's fucking cool. I had no idea.
獣王が直を報ずる。メーサ・フォフォは芸に精通しており、誠に勤勉である。資質不足のため、業務に当たるにふさわしい。したがって、即日判官に抜擢する。
I mean, that could be it.
抜擢の公文書を今でも覚えています。
Okay.
間違いない。この鏡の向こうにいるのは、きっと本物の節意様だ。
I said that seemed pretty specific. I think that's it. Alright.
じゃあ、
Let's go.
また鏡か。
Alright, let's try. Okay, last time it was that one. And then this one. Let's try this one. Oops, sorry. That's what I was thinking. Bro, look at the faces on these talismans. What the fuck? what do you think about Huohua's personality? Nope. Yeah, that's fake. Not doing that. I thought for sure it would be that one if it was like a pattern. Alright, let's ask this one. Okay. Okay.
臆病を慎重なんて言って褒めるやつは初めてだぜ。食悪くて吐きそうだ。
What's wrong with being cautious, bro? What do you think about Huohua's tail?
両言の最も強い断片。長い年月が経っているというのに。
That's right.
これほどの実力があるとは驚きました。
That has to be right.
今の一言でお前の目的が分かったぜ。
じゃあ。
Wait, she said but?
Oh,
crap! Damn it, I thought that was right. They said he was the most strongest fragment, was it not? What did- Oh, I must have misheard one thing she said. Alright. Okay, so not that one. Yeah, all three of them are wrong. Oh, they tricked me. Oh, I fell for that. Okay. Damn, that was smart. Okay.
どの鏡の中の節意様も、私の知ってる節意様じゃなかった。
I thought for sure it was the middle one.
あの傀儡判官は、俺様を買いかぶったことも。油断したこともねえしな。
それに、節意様とは長い付き合いで、彼女は私が臆病だってことを知ってるけど、私を厳しく叱ったことなんて一度もなかった。
獣王氏は気にしてねえのに、お前が勝手に気にしてるだけじゃねえか。俺様の足手まといにならない限り、お前が臆病だろうがなんだろうが、俺様も気にしねえけどな。
Well, maybe if you empowered her instead of being an asshole, then maybe she might actually, you know, be in a better mood and not be dragged down by you. You two actually get along pretty well. Okay, alright. Well, what do you suggest? That's okay, I got this. Wait, there's another one way out there.
ナキムシが本当にこの道を通れるとはな。こんだけの年月が経って、ようやく成長したってことか。フォフォ、早く通ってください。これが最後の鏡です。後戻りはしたくないけど、まずは私についての質問をしてみよう。
What do you think about Huohuo's personality? Okay, yeah, that's... that definitely sounds more like her. I was wrong on the other one.
あの化け物ども、一体こんな泣き虫のどこが気に入ったんだか。
Hey, she's stronger than you give her credit for, bro.
Okay,
let's go. But better not be chaos when we get out of here. Okay, cool. I think we did it.
無事に戻れて何よりです。どうやら獣王子の今日の運勢は
悪くないようですね。 Let's go, us.
ここに来るまでの間、何か問題はありませんでしたか?
The game's up, Cirrus.
さすがハンガン様、警戒心が強い。
Yeah, I was gonna say, you ain't gonna be able to get away with it for too long.
事情はわかりましたが、今は不縁の心配をしている場合ではありません。水炎はさらに強力な採用によって、
元凶に引きずり込まれ、沈服に向かったメイサたちとも連絡が取れなくなりました。フォフォ、もし私とカンアでその妖魔を抑えることができなければ、その役目はあなたが負うことになります。私には無理です。節衣様やカンア様みたいに腕が立つわけじゃないし、
戦う時は隣で震えてることしかできないし。
Oh, you're way more stronger than you give yourself credit for. You got this. We believe. You need to believe too.
そんな風に自分を卑下しないでください。採用は別の採用に憑依された肉体を奪うことはできない。これは半眼としてあなたの絶対的に有利な点です。
I was wondering, because I was sitting there thinking, I'm like, so if they could possess one, could another one come in that's stronger and possess that one? But I guess not. I'm possessed too. Do I also get an advantage? Indeed, the weakest person has their strengths? Yes. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Damn it, I wasn't trying to be an asshole. That is true. That is also true, because if you can get good enough to not really be bothered by what other people think, it's definitely very good. It's not easy to get there, though.
サイヨーは同盟ではありますが、血肉への渇望から逃れることはできません。だというのに、あなたは今まで妖魔を抑え続け、正気を保ちながら、38年間獣王に仕えてきました。あなたはすでに立派な半眼。
Am I reading? She literally is 38, bro. I would have never guessed. I assumed she was like probably like 15 or 16 or something like that. Like, I assumed she was still young and then like in the process of, you know, growing up to become like the rest of them and the rest of the commission. Damn, bro, she's 38? Well, I mean, that's how long she's been working. She's probably older than that. What the hell? I would have never guessed. Because, I mean, like I said, she's very childlike, so I assumed she was young.
Aww.
Don't let him hear that.
ペペ、食料なんかと友達になるわけねえだろ。尻尾、私たちみたいな小さな断片にはもう両元の力なんて残ってない。小娘に簡単に制圧されてもおかしくないんだから、もう強がるのはやめたろ。お前は黙ってろ。
剣炎は強いですが、あれをいくつかの断片に分裂させることができれば、沈黙も可能かもしれません。Okay, so we just gotta find those? いい算段だね、ハンガン様。せっかく盛り上がってきたことだし、私も策を出してあげる。まずは広い場所に移動しよう。例えば、あそこの円楽亭とか。Oh, she's up to something. Let's listen to her plan.
行きましょう.
Oh. Team must include... What? Must be four... Include. Okay. Alright, well, we'll just go with what we had. I actually am curious. What did they have her at? Because they have her with Gwyn Ifans. Which I don't even have that either. Oh, she's in the background! She's like in the background. That's so fucking cute. Is this from the event? I think they give us this from the event. The light gun, maybe. That's pretty cool. I like that. But yeah, I just wanted to see her stats. That's all I wanted to see. Compare. Damn, 39% effect resist. I'm trying, man. ER 119, that's what I got. 34.5? Wait, what set do they have her on? Oh, this is the same that I have her on. Literally the same. But my effect resistance is not that high. I got 32. ER is the same. Oh, okay, my healing bonus is the same. For some reason, I thought it was lower. I don't know why. All right, that's irrelevant. Huh. Okay, so, let's see. Right here. Boom. Oh no, his health is low. Where's she at? There she is. Okay. And let's go with that. That should be good. Hopefully.
Omaetachimo. 大西洋両元と将軍が激戦を繰り広げた話は聞いたことがあると思うけど、その両元は多くの西洋が一つに融合した存在なの。Is
that what's happening here again?
でも私たち西洋はそれぞれが憑依していた宿主の感情と欲望に染まってる。だから互いに嫌悪して誰とも融合したいとは思わない。 まるで一人の頭の中に複数の人格があって、常に喧嘩してるみたいにね。例えば両元とか、私たちが倒そうとしてる剣とか、強い西洋なら弱い西洋を飲み込んで一時的に屈服させることはできるかもしれない。Okay, so if they are.
But is it because of the way that Huohuo is, she's not able to have that happen? Or is it just because they're not actually in somebody else being the host already? Or taking over the host?
その均衡は外部からの刺激によって簡単に崩れてしまう。将軍と戦って
私たちに分裂した両元みたいにね。
うん。
つまり権限の崩壊を誘発させる。この方法ならいけるかもしれません。
オッケー。
権限が分裂して力が弱まった隙に、獣王氏が放棄で断片たちを一つずつ封印すればいい。ですが、あなたはなぜ同族を裏切るのですか。私たち先週に手を貸す理由はないと思いますが。
Maybe she thinks she can be free?
理由？西洋が動くのに理由なんている？
ああ。
もしかしたら、自分が権限に飲み込まれたくないからかもしれない。力技しか使えない、あのデカブツが気に食わないからかもしれない。
Yeah, but I don't think that's gonna happen.
将軍と戦ってみたいからかもしれない。
I'm sure he's busy with other stuff.
あるいは、獣王氏と私を見逃す約束を交わしたいからかもしれないね。
We should allow her to go with their plan or don't believe. I don't trust them, but that's just me.
獣王氏の判断たるもの、果たせない約束はしません。それで目の前の危機を解決できるなら、獣王にあなたを自由にするよう進言しましょう。
Damn, I'm surprised how fast she agreed.
その後の結果は保証できませんが。
Okay.
はあ、判断様は本当に頭が固いんだから。わかった。今日のところは私が身銭を切って先払いしておく。その代わり、約束はちゃんと守ってね。クグツさん。私とケーンは一緒に航路に閉じ込められてた極衆仲間だから。
Oh.
お互いのことをよく知ってるの。あいつは力こそ強いけど、精神年齢は子供より幼くて。ひたすら勝負に執着してる。
Okay.
私ならたったの見事で奴を自滅させられるよ。じゃあもう少しお前の体を借りるね。
I guess. Don't have a choice. Alright. More of the new area. Let's go. Going to the pavilion.What's over here? Can't operate the central command console. Is it an elevator? Huh. Alright, whatever. It wants us to go this way, we go this way. I didn't hear anything.
将軍と戦う前に、まずは私と勝負してみない？
Oh, she's trying to rile him up.
お前は増えん小物のくせに俺に挑むつもりか。
Cause she's about to rile you up, bro.
俺はすでにこの円輪を陣地にし、獣王氏の犬どもを傀儡にした。将軍さえ来ればすぐにでもあの戦いを再開できる。そんな時になぜ同族で争わなければならない。
お前が操る烏合の衆に何ができるの。雑魚がいくら集まったところで一撃で消されるに決まってるじゃない。でも私は違う。私は偶然にも素晴らしい駒を手に入れた。あの元老を追い払った素晴らしい駒を。
That's right.
元老？元老？
思い出した。
思い出したぞ。それほどの素晴らしい駒なら俺も欲しい。
Well, you're not allowed.
お前が操る名鎖で私のところに来なさい。私が憑依している七死人を倒せたら、私は甘んじてお前に飲み込まれ、将軍との戦いで力を貸してあげる。どう？
よし、決めた。俺も俺の駒たちも今すぐお前を探しに行く。
Alright, let's go. I'm fuck some shit up.
ちょろい。
ケーンの話から察するに、外の名鎖たちは全滅ってことか。役に立たねえな。
All of them?
つまり、これから仲間たちと戦うことになるの。
Oh yeah, that's a possibility.
仏にも思いやりの心があるの？
お前たち、あの敬遠に勝ちたくないみたいだね。西洋から見たら、こんなの単なる取引なのに。どうぞどっちにしろ、今から覚悟しておいて。敬遠の駒、お前たちの同僚と戦うことになるんだから。
We gotta do.
あなたたち二人に渡したいものがあります。
Oh.
こちらへ来て。
Oh shit! I thought she was done. Where'd she go? Ah. So does she have like a yin yang anywhere? Because I noticed Hanya had one on her stomach, and then, whoa, oh, yep, right there on her arm. On her right arm. Why not? Zoom in. There we go. Yeah, right there. So I wonder if that's like one of their symbols or something like that. Because earlier, oh, she's even got like a mask too on her belly. Because everybody seems to have it now. That we've run into, they all have that symbol.
あなたもフォフォもケイエンと戦う前にこれを受け取ってください。
Oh. Okay.
これは構造師が作った宝器。
Oh, gourd.
増月の瓢箪。獣王氏が手を加えたもので、本来は西洋を閉じ込めるために使おうとしていました。
Okay.
ケイエンに操られているメーサと戦った後、この中に分裂した西洋を封じることを忘れないでください。
I can do that.
それから。
I'll look that for Hua Hua.
Fofo は半眼になって日が浅いので、まだ経験と鍛錬を積む必要があります。それと、
ああ。
ケイエンに操られているメーサたちに対しても、どうか手加減してあげてください。
シッポ、これから危険な敵に立ち向かうから、シッポも力になってね。
Got this.
へえ。お前、強気なことも言えんじゃねえか。足さえブルブル震えてなきゃ、信じるところだったぜ。
言わないで。私だって、必死に勇気を振り絞ってるんだから。半眼なのに、今まで七死人さんの後ろに隠れてばかりで。
No, you're not a bad judge. It's okay to be scared of some stuff.
節医様が言ってた。西洋に取り憑かれてる人はもう脱射されないって。だから今度は私がみんなを助ける番なの。
やれやれ、小娘に空気を入れられて膨らんだ風船にでもなった気分だ。おい、ボサッとしてないでさっさと行くぞ。
Let's go.
フォフォ、からくりの身ではありますが、私も一瞬恐怖を感じました。
Oh. See, there you go.
節医様も怖いんですか？
はい。いとも簡単に命を操る妖魔を前にすると、私は怖くなる。
もう
妹と一緒にいられなくなるのではないかと。
Well, I'm afraid too.
節医様も七死人さんも怖いんだ。私。
We could do this.
そろそろ行きましょう。今から手分けして、ケイエンに取り憑かれた傀儡たちを撃破していきます。
Hell yeah.
あの愚かな西洋が気づく前に、増月の瓢箪に全ての西洋を閉じ込め、鎮圧しなければ。
Alright, let's do this.
それって、処刑大蛇人を使うってことですか？
はい。速系大蛇人の中心で陣を起動しますので、完成したら請求台で落ち合いましょう。
OK、
わかりました。
Let's go. OK, now we should be able to go. I don't know if we can use this one yet or not, but oh, we can. So is it an elevator? I was right.
Haha.
Okay, well, good to know. I don't know if we necessarily need to go that way, though. We definitely need to go this way. Oh, that's the only way you can get down there. Oh, what the hell? I thought this was... Oh, never mind. We... No, okay. Alright, let's ride the elevator on down then. Okay. Looking for fragments. Also want a healing spot.
どうして簡単に分裂したりしたんだろう。強ければ強いほど平気で相手を見くびるもの。だから弱さが生きる道になることもあるの。俺様は手加減しねえからな。期待すんじゃねえぞ。No,
I got you, bro. We ain't holding back. Boom. That's weird. I thought I said lightning weakness. That must be the boss. Good lord, y'all get way too many attacks. Triple break, let's go. Alright, let's get my heal on. Got him. Nice. Oh. Right in the gourd. Nice. Oh. What the fuck was that? Thank the Arbiter. All my friends are down on the ground. Pass the fuck out. Such a pretty little area. Like, I would love to just sit here at the table. I mean, it's not really a whole lot to look out there, but it is still pretty cool. Is there any treasure chests here? Oh, an anchor activated. Is that what that popped up earlier? I was wondering. We were in the middle of a video and that popped up. I was like, what the hell did that say? I couldn't see it. Alright. Next one. Boom.
Ooh,
nice. Boom. That's so cute. Okay, she said three, right? So that's two of them. Dungeon rings. We got this. Oh, hey, they're right over there. Let's go, Gwynhyphen! Gosh, man! I feel like we haven't seen her in forever. We are on our way. There are no treasure chests here. Hey! We found ya! I'm glad you're okay.
Keien に操られていた名詞たちは私が倒しました。あまり傷つけないように倒すというのはなかなか面倒ですね。
Well, congrats on doing it.
あなたたちの方はどうでしたか?
I think we're done? Question mark?
はい。Keien の短編はほとんど閉じ込められました。
なら。あとは蔵月の氷炭の中にある断片を速形大蛇人に沈服するだけですね。軽炎の力は剥ぎ取りましたので、もう水炎の諸々に影響を与えることもないはずです。
That's good. Well, let's do it then.
この氷炭、綺麗。もしかして先週のお宝？
軽内風さん、気をつけて。陣に近寄りすぎるとめまいがするかもしれないから。
平気平気。私こんなに近くで獣王氏の大魔道具を見るの初めてなんだよね。
ほぼその女を近づけるな。
Yeah, that's not good. Her faceless emotion, or her face emotionless, Gwynhyphen smashes the gourd on the ground. No! Did she leave me and go to her? She faints right after. Shit, this is not good. Yep. Yep. That's what I was worried about. Yeah, I had a feeling this was gonna happen. It just felt like too perfect for a setup for her to not take advantage of this. I had a feeling this was gonna happen. You little shit. Yeah, especially because she got what she wanted. Oh, God. Well, that answers my question. That's not good. Boss battle time! Chong! Alright. Seers cannot be selected or directly attacked. When any other enemy targets have been eliminated, Seers will lose some HP. When they use their ability Rapid Gambit, all enemies will immediately take action. Oh, that's not good. Alright, well, let's see how this goes. About to get fucking clapped, I bet. Alright, let's go ahead and boof our attack. Little ER. Let's do that. Put them gone. Damn, 19,000, let's go. Let's do this. And then do one attack. Go ahead and boof her attack as well. And then heal. Perfect. And then let's go ahead and give it to her. Yeah, yeah, we know. Action advance. Go ahead, hit me. See what happens. See what happens. Gotcha. Okay. Let's just do one. Let's do this. Just because they're weak against wind, see how much. Oh, we only got one. Damn, alright. So close. Alright. Boost attack. I should give Sampo his, and then we can get them down again. Boom. Nice. Oh. Oh, damn. Kicking our ass, are we? Okay. I mean, it does suck because she's able to just make them automatically go right away. That is not fun. I'm curious, too. It probably doesn't matter how much speed you have, either. I'm doing alright. You okay? Where's Hanya? Is she gonna help? Oh, that's right. Because the personalities. So we just gotta start shit, maybe? It's okay. You can do this. Wait, is he gonna sacrifice himself? Oh, so she's inviting him. Whoa, shit, that's not good. That is not good. Oh, what the fuck? Uh-oh, she's got like red rage. Whoa! Damn, that's badass. You can't have me! Come on, whoa, you got this! Come on! No, you can. Come on, Koho, you got this, girl. Hurry, save me!
Is happening?
Huh. Fuck, now we gotta do this again. Oh no, I don't have. I don't have a healer now. Oh shit. Alright, let's just do this. Nice. Take that. Okay. Let's do. Wait, hold on. Let's do his, just because he takes too long to get his ult back. Okay, we'll do this. And then do this. Okay. My boy. Yeah. Hohoa is also a judge of the Ten Lords Commission. I'll keep support with all my talismans. Okay, that's random. So she's just kind of there, like, randomly. Alright, that's fine. We'll figure it out. Alright. Do that. And this. Okay, nice. That's all I'm worried about. Okay, why don't we do this? Okay, two breaks. And then enhance. Heal me, please. Thank you. Nope. Me. Okay. Oh crap, I didn't wait, hold on. Got this. No, don't go again. Ow, stop it! Crap. Yep. Oh, this is not looking good. Not good, Hoho. I need you, please. Oh. Oh, wait. For some reason, I thought that. Never mind. Let's go. Yeah, baby. Also, that DOT is going to kick in afterwards, I hope. Oh, fuck. The unanticipated turmoil. Bro, I didn't even get a second to read that. It's. What just happened? I had no time to read that. That was not fair. Come on, guys. Alright. Aw, she's so sad. I'm sure he'll come back, maybe? Who the hell is that? Wait, we can still talk with Sirius. Is she in there? Oh, okay. I was wondering. Alright. Where is Hanya, bro? I've been wondering this whole time where that girl's at. I want to talk to her.
Right.
As much as butthead as he was, he did actually, like, try to help her courage a little bit.
感情的な思考は
私の
得意とするところではありませんから。
Understandable.
今回は手を貸してくれてありがとうございました。七死人。
Okay, I was wondering because
中央市の増援が来ますので、ケナイフも送られるでしょう。
I was just hoping it wasn't another Tingyun situation because she's just like did the crazy laugh and then something happened and she just passed out and I was like, oh fuck me. But I think that's a completely different situation. Your body seems to be severely malfunctioning.
Oh, that's
intense, okay.Yeah, I don't see Judge Hanya anywhere.
あなたたちが離れた後、
ah.
あなたを報告のため、
okay.
中央市に戻りました。
Fair. Is Sirius dead?
やつは生きていて、私の帰化の名鎖にまで憑依しました。聖火のせいである西洋は死なない。中央市の幕末天石に書かれていたことは。本当でしたね。
Well, then if she's still there, then why wouldn't Tail be there?
やつは今、力の大部分を失い、恐れるに足りない存在になっています。しかし、やつが存在する限り、その危険性も消えることはない。ですが幸い、獣王氏は、西洋を沈黙するための砲機を用意していましたので、
mm.
時期にこの廃墟と化した園林に砲身を張り、
yeah. 西洋
を封じる予定です。
これ
で選手は今日の一難を乗り越えられたと言えるでしょう。
She's talking slow, girl.
後のことは獣王氏に任せてください。私は、いえ、私も少し休んだ方がいいかもしれませんね。
Well, you definitely deserve one.
私を陣に閉じ込めるなんて、そんなことはさせない。ハンガンたちもいつかいつかお前たちを八つ裂きにしてやる。骨を噛み砕いて力を吸い取って唾のように吐き出してやる。
Not gonna happen. Serious?
何？もう自分の相棒のことを忘れたの？
No. You wanna hug, sweetie?
えげつなさで言えば、人間も西洋に劣らないな。
Leave the kid
alone. 子供？こいつは名詞だから。お前なんかよりはるかに長く生きてるけど。
あ、oh, okay.
私がここに閉じ込められている限り、こいつの体からは離れない。ハンガンたちがこの体に呪符を貼ろうが、人水を塗ろうが構わないけど。獣王氏が俗領の命を守ろうとするなら、私にも駆け引きをする余地はある。
What tricks can you possibly pull as you are now?
できることならたくさんあるよ、コマちゃん。だって私は常に存在するんだから。
Oh.
同盟が成立する前から、私は長い長い年月を生きてきた。
That's crazy.
そして今後同盟が消えたとしても、私は限りない琥珀期を生き続ける。
Amber Era. I wonder how long that is.
私は待つ。お前たちの気が緩んで、水炎の陣が崩壊する時を。時間と機会は永遠に私の側にある。
apparently patience too, to have to wait that long to be able to exact your revenge, but that's not gonna happen.
Sayonara. Mata ou ne.
I hope not.
Suiyen ni ita watashitachi igai ni mo, zouka koro ga koareta toki ni yukue fumei ni natta Sayo ga iru no. Sate, koko de shitsumon.
Well, that's not for me to figure out.
Rafu ni donna hamon wo toujiyou to shite iru deshou ka?
I think we'll let the commission take care of that.
Juuoshi no abate futameku sugata o miru no ga tanoshimi da na.
Oh yeah, I'm sure. Okay. And then I would talk to Hua Hua. Hi. Aww. What happened to tail? Maybe he's not gone. Maybe he just needs to, like, regenerate or something. Oh, shit.
Aww.
I'm sorry, Hua Hua. Well, it would suck too, because, like, even though, like I said, he was a butthead, she was never alone. No. Damn, bro, that's fucking sad. She's like, I've been wanting to be free this whole time, finally be rid of him, but now that he's gone, I don't feel the same anymore. They don't die that easily, or he's free now? Yeah, but I don't feel like that's right, saying that he's free now. I feel like, what about her? She's not free.
Yeah.
This might have to find him. Well, if you need anything, we're here.
そうだ。ジュオ氏がケナイフンさんのお友達のスショウさんを呼んだらしいの。私はしばらくここを離れられないから、代わりに七シビトさんからスショウさんに説明してもらえる？Yeah,
no problem. 彼女 Go to Armali and talk with Sushan. So did we get all the treasures here? Oh my god, there's 15. There's so much more to this area. Oh boy. I'll have to check all that out later. Okay, so back to here. Can I teleport to this? I can. Oh yeah, that was from the event a while back, yeah. Oh, hey, here she is. Sushan!
のことは遺憾でケイちゃんから聞いたよ。よかったらあんたからも詳しい話を聞かせてもらえない？いや、for sure。いろいろ話してくれてありがとう。こんなことになるなんて思ってもみなかった。We didn't either. We were just going there to look for ghosts.
Oh, don't beat yourself up about it. We couldn't have known that was going to happen.
そうだ。ケイちゃんのことなら心配しないで。あの子病床でもじっとしてないから、多分近いうちに連絡が来ると思う。
Well, I look forward to it.
さて、私は遺憾に戻ってケイちゃんを見てこようかな。
All right,
じゃあ、
later.
またね。
Bye-bye. Oh, is that it? It's just over that quick, huh? Okay. Bum-ba-bum. Got the music. Nice. Alright, well, that was fun. I like that. That was like a nice little, I don't even know how long that was. That was like, what, 2 hours? Yeah, just over 2 hours. Okay. Yeah, that seems about right for a mission like that. That's pretty cool.